26-22. And both teams, 10 turnovers for the Sixers, 9 for Indiana. Sergio Rodriguez into Embiid, who fell down. He's literally seated in the lane, and he throws it away, but Sergio Rodriguez reclaimed it. The clock didn't reset. And a shot clock violation. No, they count the field goal by Covington. Well, that was a wacky sequence, and it ends in a 3 by Robert Covington. 54 all. How about that? Covington's first tray in the game.